Alpha 3. Target is traveling from Delta 12 toward Delta 14 at a speed of 80 kilometers per hour.
CCP to all mobile units. Declaring a code 3 from 45 to 42. All units, take 288. I want the target intact.
Here's video footage of yesterday's terrorist bombings in Osaka. The secretary reported 59 casualties in this incident, 8 Britannians and 51 others.
You're out of time. From here on, you'll make your moves every 20 seconds.
Very well, I'm game. Did your substitute arrive?
Oh, thank heaven I'm saved. Are things going well at school?
What have we here? Schoolboys?
Well, look at this, a nobleman.
I envy you kids today. You have so much time on your hands. Time for regrets. What's your name?
Lelouch. Lamprou.
Whoa, now wait a minute. You can't win this one. It's impossible, right?
Rivel? Huh? When do you think we would have to leave in order to make our next class?
20 minutes if we bust our hump.
Then be sure that you drive safely on the way back.
Huh?
I'll need 9 minutes. And by the way, about yesterday?
Understood, sir. We'll discuss it later. 9 minutes? You only have 20 seconds per move.
Enough time.
You start with the king.
Where's Lelouch?
He went somewhere with Rivel.
What?
Maybe it's poker this time? They seem to forget that they're on the student council. They're off gambling for money. Lulu may be smart, yet he wastes his brain on stupid things. If only he'd apply himself in school, he'd get high grades. Oh, I wish my darling Lulu would be a serious young man. How adorable is that? Please, Madam President.
Perfect! After we finally steal this damn thing, it's all because Tamaki couldn't stick to Naoto's plan, and now we've got a problem!
I love playing against the nobility. When they lose, they always pay out of pride. By the way, 8 minutes 32 seconds is a new record.
He also didn't have much time to move either. And as opponents go, the nobles are tepid. They're just overprivileged parasites, that's all.
Well then, why don't you challenge one of the 11s? They're nothing like us Britannians.
What are they trying to prove by killing innocent people?
Levin's terrifyingly apologized for the delay. Now, His Royal Highness Prince Clovis, Third Prince of Britannia, will address the nation.
To all my imperial subjects, including, of course, the many cooperative 11s who choose to serve the Empire of Britannia.
We're not 11s, we're Japanese!
Do you not see my pain? My heart was ripped from my chest, only to be torn apart. The remnants are filled with rage and sadness. However, as ruler of Area 11, I will not tolerate terrorism of any kind, because the battle we fight is a righteous one, a virtuous battle to protect the well-being of one and all. Now then, everyone, I would like you to join me in observance of the 8 who died for justice in the line of duty.
A moment of silence, please.
Well, aren't you gonna join in?
Aren't you?
It's sort of embarrassing.
And I agree with you. Besides, spilling tears over those people won't bring them back to life, now will it?
Dang! That's dark, buddy.
It's all about self-satisfaction. Doesn't matter how hard you try. You can't do it. There's no way you can change the world.
You were magnificent, Your Highness. One would never guess that you were attending a party while doing that.
After all, the Viceroy is the marquee actor of Area 11. I need to change costumes quickly.
My, you're so self-confident.
It's all in the performance. Since the media want a charismatic prince, I give them one.
Untrue! Prince Clovis, our key purpose in life is to support and assist your reign in any way we can.
His reign is a pathetic sham.
Your Highness!
A soldier?
Gad, how boorish of you.
I beg your pardon, Your Highness. My lord.
Not another appearance for him. I hope it's not as dreary.
You fool! The police were informed that it's medical equipment, that's all. If we scramble the army, there'll be a record.
Deploy the Royal Guard! The nightmares as well!
Alert 1. Alert 1. 4th, 7th, and 8th Rapid Reaction Companies, as well as the 31st Air Assault Team, immediate scramble. Special Division 9, stand by for deployment.
That first move you made, why'd you start with the king?
If the king doesn't lead, how can he expect his subordinates to follow?
What's with that?
With what?
Do you fantasize about running a major corporation?
No way. Ambitions like that will ruin your health.
We're gonna die!
You idiot! Watch where you're going!
No! Not that way! Was that our fault?
I don't think so.
Control, the target has crashed.
blast at the abandoned PO building construction site.
The military will take over General Bartley's command.
Him?
We have to retrieve it at all costs. That thing in the wrong hands.
What the? Oh, man, this sucks. Looks like the power line on the bike got cut.
Yeah. Rivel, come check this out.
Hey, over here.
Whoa, nasty crash.
What happened? Some sort of accident?
Don't play a drunk driver.
Hey, maybe somebody ought to go help.
Choice of breaking my neck or getting shot. I can't try to help.
Can you enter the subway via the Azabu route?
Colin, let's use it here. Why not?
Because that would mean a bloodbath.
You're right. I've seen her before. Lelouch, come on, where are you? We've got to get to school.
Target is moving from the settlement toward the ghetto.
Copy that, the corner of.
Roger.
A flesh Harkin!
I can only assume you dug that obsolete relic out of some scrap heap. And over the hill glass co is no match for a Sutherland.
Not to mention a filthy 11 who spurns the compassion of our glorious emperor.
Alan, you both split up.
Both of us can't risk being killed. Run for it.
Fight.
Big on the military, but I'll take their protection. If I give them a terrorist communicator. Oh, wait, I forgot.
Stop, Brandon, leaving me behind like that!
Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
Looking at a man who blundered, am I right?
Why, you...
You really screwed this one up. Terrorists came along and stole whatever it was that you and Prince Clovis were secretly working on. Retrieving it is simple, but you want to sweep up all of their compatriots in addition. Let the terrorists go and you can find their hideout, too. Congratulations, your reasoning was spot on.
It was nothing, I just thought it was strange.
Okay, that's enough. What is it the Special Corps wants out of this?
I'm merely saying that I'd like to assist with a cleanup.
To assist?
Correct, because it's data I want.
Excuse me, but what in the world have they just stolen anyway?
Chemical weapons. In other words, poison gas.
Terrorists are hiding in the subway system. Your mission is to locate the weapon that they've stolen. Investigate the old subway system that runs through the 11 residential district in the Shinjuku ghetto. Report in the moment you spot them. Recovery of the target will be handled by us, the Royal Guard. You people bear the honorary title of Britannians now, but you were born 11s. Therefore, the stench of these monkeys ought to be a familiar one. If you want to earn the right to carry arms, then show some results.
This is your opportunity to show your loyalty to Britannia.
Yes, my lord!
Accident? Or else...
tire's stuck. Please, Obi, find me.
Sighted the target. Roger. Prepare for recovery.
Now I can use this chance to climb up.
Are you Britannian?
That's enough mindless murder.
Wait, I'm not one of...
Planning to use poison gas? Don't play dumb with me.
Get off me!
I'm not here by choice. And if that's poison gas, it was made in Britannia, wasn't it?
My God. Mindless murder.
Then why don't you just obliterate Britannia?
Lelouch. It's me, Suzaku. You became a Britannian soldier?
Yeah, and what about you? You're a...
What are you saying? That's not poison gas.
In all the confusion, I left it in the coat.
It's okay. The Glasgow circuits are usable. So, were we right?
Think so. I bet it's poison gas, like Intelligence said.
And Nagata?
I don't know. I think he made it underground.
Tell me the truth, Suzaku. Poison gas? This girl?
Hey, it's what they told us in the briefing, I swear.
Stinking monkey. Being an honorary Britannian will not excuse you.
But sir, I was told this was poison gas.
How dare you question orders?
This is bad. Poisonous situation. Which would pose a threat to Suzaku's superiors if it's unleashed.
However, in light of your outstanding military achievements, I'm going to be lenient. Private Kururugi, take this and execute the terrorist.
But he's not a terrorist. He's a civilian who got caught up in all this.
You insubordinate little... That's an order. Didn't you swear your loyalty and your life to Britannia?
Yes, but... I can't.
What?
I won't do it, sir. I won't shoot a civilian. I can't follow your orders, sir.
Very well.
Suzaku!
Well, Britannian schoolboy, not a good day to cut class. Collect the girl. After you've secured her, kill the student.
Yes, my lord.
Death to Britannia. Long live Japan.
They got away? And you call yourselves the Royal Guard?
Forgive me, my lord. The blast was mainly directed upwards, but the...
Why the hell do you think I only told you people about this?
We'll continue the investigation.
The plan has moved forward to the next phase.
But your highness...
If knowledge of her gets out, I'll be disinherited. Tell them back home we're carrying out a planned urban renewal here. As Clovis, third prince of the Empire, I command you. Destroy Shinjuku Ghetto! Leave no one alive!
Sweep the next floor.
The enemy is garbage that can never hope to become even honorary Britannians. Wipe out every last one of them.
Naturally.
Supervisor Jeremiah, General Barley requests that you take command of Area 2.
Only the staff officers. I haven't had this much fun on the front lines in ages.
Your fault, isn't it? Not only that, but Britannia has even killed Suzaku.
Not there.
It looks like he's gone to the front line.
Even though we brought the landslot here.
Now what'll we do?
We steamrolled our way in here, but we don't have a divisor to use it.
Stay quiet. Wait here.
Report.
We found only 11s here, sir.
You're sure of it? That exit comes out here.
Yes, sir. It matches up with our map of the old city.
Huh? That jerky hung up on me. I can't
appropriate location for a terrorist to meet his end.
You scum.
Still, you did well for a student, but that's to be expected. You're a Britannian. Unfortunately, my clever young friend, you have no future.
He mustn't die!
You shot her.
Our orders were to bring her back alive, if possible. Oh, well, nothing can be done about it now. We'll tell our superiors that the Royal Guard found the terrorist hideout and killed them all. Regrettably, the female hostage had already been tortured to death. What do you think, schoolboy?
How can this be happening? First Yusaku's killed, and this girl. Now I'm about to die. Before I've had a chance to do a single thing with my life. It's gone in a heartbeat. Natalie!
You don't want it to end here, do you?
What?
You appear to have a reason for living.
Girl, that's impossible.
If I grant you power, could you go on? I propose a deal. In exchange for this power, you must agree to make my one wish come true. Accept this contract and you accept its conditions. While living in the world of humans, you will live unlike any other. A different providence, a different time, a different life. The power of the king will condemn you to a life of solitude. Are you prepared for this?
A convergence for the Ragnarok connection? So the myth is beginning once again?
Yes! I hereby accept the terms of your contract! Say, how should a Britannian who detests his own country live his life?
Are you some kind of radical?
What's wrong? Why not shoot? Your opponent is just a schoolboy. Or have you finally realized? The only ones who should kill are those who are prepared to be killed.
What's happening here?
I, Lelouch V. Britannia, command you. Now all of you, die!
Happily, Your Highness! Fire!
The turning point. Since that day, I've lived a lie. The lie of living. My name, too, was a lie. My personal history, a lie. Nothing but lies. I was sick to death of a world that couldn't be changed. But even in my lies, I refused to give up in despair. But now, this incredible power, it's mine. Well, then,